For bringing me to the mall.
Yeah, you're welcome. Hey, sweet thing. Just keep walking.
Okay.
Hey, I'm talking to you. I'm sorry, I'm not interested. You're not interested? Trust me, you're missing out. I'm like a big teddy bear and I'm funny. I'm just doing some shopping with my little brother. Or you can let me take you out for dinner. What do you say? No, thank you. Come on, girl, stop playing hard to get.
Hey, male version of a Karen, leave my sis alone.
I wasn't talking to you, little brat.
Well, I'm sorry to break it to you, but my sister likes guys that are in shape.
Brother, are you saying I'm out of shape?
I'm saying if you ran like your mouth, you'd be in great shape.
Oh, great heavens!
He was a great man who taught me to be a hard worker. Hey, son, do you want to say a little speech about Grandpa?
Yeah, sure. Grandpa was awesome. I can still remember his last words.
Really? What was his last words, son?
He said, "Don't unplug my life support to charge your phone."
What did you do?
Well, my phone was about to die, so I had to charge my phone.
Oh, great heavens! Oh, great heavens!
What? Uncle Fred!
Hey, it's my boy!
Huh?
You know, like my favorite nephew.
Oh.
What's up?
This guy keeps making fun of me because I wear glasses.
What? This is what you're gonna say.
Will that really work?
Your dad would never lie to you.
What?
Look, everyone, he needs to wear glasses to see.
I'm about to end this guy's whole career. At least I can see that you have no life. Go get one.
Oh, great heavens!
Uncle Fred!
What's wrong, son, nephew?
My ex, she keeps calling me names and I didn't even do anything to her.
Don't worry, she's gonna leave you alone after you say this to her.
Will that actually work?
Of course, your dad always has your back.
My what? Hey class, look, it's the loser. I've been called worse. Yeah, like what? Your boyfriend.
Oh, great heavens!
Hello?
Hey, Mommy, can we get pizza when you get off work?
But we have food at home.
But, Mommy, it's Friday!
Fine.
Oh, yeah, and can I go to my friend's house tonight?
That's fine with me. Just ask your father.
Can you ask him for me?
Okay.
Hey, Dad, can I ask you a question?
What?
Where's Mom? Bro, pass the ball.
Okay, here.
Bro, you just overthrew it, and now it's on Karen's yard.
Oops, my bad.
It's all good. Let me go get it really quick.
Hey, Brat, what did I tell you about getting on my yard?
Oh, here we go. I'm sorry. I was just grabbing my ball.
It's my ball now since it's on my yard. Give it to me.
What? Nah, you stupid.
What did you just call me? Hey, is everything okay? Ooh, you're gonna get it now. No, because your son just called me stupid. What? Mark, apologize now.
Fine. I'm sorry, Karen, for hurting your feelings when I called you stupid. I really thought you already knew.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, Dad, guess what?
What?
I fell in love with someone.
Really? Who?
Jessica, the neighbor's child.
Oh, no.
What?
I'm sorry, son, but Jessica is actually your sister.
Oh.
The next day.
Dad, I fell in love with another girl.
Awesome. Who's the lucky girl?
Rachel, the other neighbor's daughter.
Ooh, I'm so sorry to say this again, but that's also your sister. Later that day. What's wrong, sweetie?
I fell in love with two girls, but I can't date them because Dad's their father.
Sweetie, you can date anyone you want. Because he's not your father.
Oh, great heavens!
Bro, I really want to ask Leah out.
Bro, you don't have a chance. I heard that she's into guys that reads books and raps.
I guess I know what I'm doing for the talent show tomorrow.
The next day.
This is for you, Leah. Llama llama red pajama reads a story with his mama. Mama kisses baby's hair. Mama llama go downstairs. Llama llama red pajama feels alone without his mama. Baby llama wants a drink. Mama at the kitchen sink. Llama llama red pajama calls down to his llama. Mama mama says she'll be up soon. Baby llama hums a tune. Llama llama red pajama waiting waiting for his mama. Now you know I rap and read. So Leah, can you be with me?
Hey, I'm home.
Daddy, I think mommy's mad.
Why?
Because you're late again. Are you cheating on me?
No, I told you. Work has been busy.
I don't think this is gonna work out.
What are you doing?
I'm moving in with my mom.
And where do you think you're going?
I'm also moving in with my mom.
And what about the kids?
Well, if you're moving in with your mom and I'm moving in with my mom, I guess they should move in with their mom.
Oh, great heavens!
Brother,
what's up?
What's that song that goes like despacito?
Despacito?
Yeah.
Despacito.
Yeah, that one. What's the name?
I swear you were adopted.
Thanks, brother. Okay, Alexa, play I swear you were adopted.
Okay.
Oh, great heavens!
You know why I pulled you over?
Because I was at the stop sign for too long?
Yeah, why were you just sitting there?
I was just waiting for it to turn green.
Well, that's better than going through it. Where are you headed?
Home.
Okay, where do you live?
With my parents.
Okay, where do your parents live?
They live with me.
Okay, where do you all live?
We all live together.
Okay, so where's your house?
It's next to my neighbor's house.
And where's your neighbor's house?
You wouldn't believe me if I told you.
Try me.
Next to my house.
Oh, great heavens!
You have been accused for murder, and I hereby sentence you to 70 years in prison.
No way, really? I'll take it.
May God have mercy upon you.
Later that day.
Wow, that homeless guy today was crazy. Wait a minute.
Oh, great heavens!
Yo, son.
Yeah, what's up?
I just got done talking to your principal, and they canceled school tomorrow.
Why? What happened?
I'm sorry to tell you this, but I think your math teacher died or something.
Wow, they found the body already?
I guess. Wait.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, I'm home.
Hi, Mommy. Can I play games on your phone?
Sure, here you go.
Hey, honey. Did you go do your x-ray?
Yeah, I did.
How'd it go?
It went really, really good.
That's good.
Mommy, Ray is calling you.
Ray? Wait.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, I want to go out right now.
What? No, wait until after school.
I'm sorry, you don't have a choice.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, well just come out softly and slowly.
Okay.
Ew, Mark farted!
Oh, great heavens!
Miss Johnson? What's wrong, Jimmy? Oh, nothing's wrong, but I saw you on the internet last night.
The internet?
Where on the internet? How'd you get stuck in a washing machine?
Jimmy, why were you looking at that video?
How'd you get stuck in the washing machine, Miss Johnson? There was space. You could have backed out.
Jimmy, why were you watching that video?
And then the dude who came to help you wasn't even helping, Miss Johnson. What was he doing? He just had to pull you out.
Like, honestly, Miss Johnson, I'm not even gonna lie. You look stupid. Like, you look
You're
stupid.
You're only 5 years old. Just why back were you out?
Yo, Dad, why are we at the adoption center?
Because I'm gonna adopt a child.
So I'll have another brother or sister?
Yup.
Yay!
Hi, how can I help you? Hello, I'm here to adopt a child.
That's so nice. What's your email?
I can't remember. Let me give you my mom's. Hey, son, do you know grandma's email?
Yeah, it's ilovemygrandbaby@yahoo.com.
Oh, this email's already registered.
Oh, really? Cool.
Wait.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Dad.
Yes?
I accidentally crashed your new car.
You did what?
Oh, it's okay. It was an accident.
Really?
Yeah. You want to go to the park and play catch?
Sure, okay.
30 minutes later.
Dad, which park are we going to?
There's a new one nearby. Just follow me.
Okay. 10 minutes later.
Dad, it's getting dark. I'm kind of scared.
How do you think I'll feel walking back alone?
Oh, great heavens!
Did you two make your beds?
Yeah, I made mine.
Same here.
So if I go check right now, both beds will be made.
Yeah, go check.
Okay, I'm gonna go check.
Wait, I didn't make mine.
I knew it. I'll give you 30 seconds.
Okay. That was easy. Like a breeze, country road. Take that.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
30 seconds is up. Is your bed made?
Yeah, but I also noticed someone's bed wasn't made.
Let me go check. The only bed that wasn't made was yours.
What?
Good morning, Mom.
He messed up my bed.
Stop spreading lies or else.
Or else what?
This belt.
Oh, great heavens.
Take me home to the...
Oh, Dad, there's a hurricane outside. Please don't make me walk to school tomorrow.
Son, let me tell you something. When Abraham Lincoln was your age, he walked 12 miles to get to school.
Well, Dad.
What?
When Abraham Lincoln was your age, he was president.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, baby. Hey, so what did y'all do last night since it took you 3 hours to text me back? Yeah, I'm just gonna talk to y'all later. Hey, close that door and sit your ass down.
Okay.
So what did y'all do last night?
Baby, we just went
to the movies. Oh, really? Yo, what's up?
Yo, the girl from last night...
Bro, you're on speaker.
The girl from last night wants round two.
Yo, broski, you're on speaker.
I know, you said that already. Wait. Nicole?
Hey.
Oh, great heavens!
So, Dad, why did you call me Netflix?
We named you after things we like to watch.
Oh, so you like watching Amazon Prime?
I do, son, but it's not my favorite.
Well, what's your favorite thing to watch?
Well, me and your mom named your sister after that.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, boss.
What's up?
I need some days off from work.
Why? You going on vacation?
No, actually, my ex got murdered.
What? Are you okay?
Not really. I need a break.
Yeah, of course. Tell me how many days you want off.
Around 20 years.
20 years?
Oh, great heavens!
So, you said you want to talk about your divorce?
Yes.
Okay, let's start by talking about why you divorced your wife.
I have three reasons.
Okay.
Number one, when I informed her that our neighbor died, she said, hooray? Like, that wasn't an appropriate time to cheer. Number two, when I told her my favorite month was coming up, she said, why July? I did it. Number three is when my dad passed away, he was at the hospital and I couldn't make it before his death. And when I got there, she told me that the doctor said that my dad was pronounced dead. Like, there's no way. I've been mispronouncing it my entire life.
Okay, you can stop.
I should have known from the very beginning. I asked her out and was like, you want to grab some drinks? And she said, how about 10 tomorrow?
Like, that's way too many. So which one of y'all broke my favorite glass cup?
Mom, it wasn't me. I wasn't even in the kitchen today.
Ooh, I swear, if you're lying.
I'm not.
Maybe if I don't look at her, she won't ask. Crap, we just made eye contact.
You have anything to say for yourself?
It wasn't me, Mom. Come on, you know I'm more careful than that.
Okay, what about you, little one?
I swear, if you tell her. Oh, and I really wanted to take you out to get ice cream today, but I guess not.
Okay. He did it.
Hey, that's manipulation.
Manipulation is belt.
Oh, great heavens.
Hey, Mom, I'm home.
Care to explain?
That's a pillow, what you lay your head on.
Okay, smarty pants, but what is it doing behind your headboard?
Wow, Mom, so you invaded my privacy?
Boy, you live under my roof. You don't have any privacy. Now answer my question.
I don't know. Maybe it fell when I was sleeping.
So you didn't bring one of your thoughts over?
No, Mom. You always think somebody's doing something.
Well, let me find out you're lying. I'm whooping you, her, and her parents at...
Oh, great heavens!
What the parents do?
Hey, bro. What do you have there?
Oh, hey, big brother. I don't really know. Grandma gave it to me. I kind of wish I had $100 so I can buy V-Bucks instead.
Shoot, I know that's worth way more than $100.
Oh, well, actually, I have $100. Do you want to trade?
Yeah, sure. That would be cool.
Okay, so after I give you the money, there's no takebacks, okay?
Okay.
Here you go.
Yay, thanks.
Little brother is so dumb.
Got him.
Oh, great heavens.
Oh, I can't believe your parents finally let you stay over.
Yeah, I finally got ungrounded. Oh, can I use your Wi-Fi?
Yeah.
What's the Wi-Fi password?
It's the same as yours.
What? You don't even know my password.
No, it's the same as yours.
But you've never been to my house. How do you know my password?
Bro, just type in the same as yours.
I love my stepsister 123 doesn't work.
Huh? No, it's the same as yours.
Bro, you don't know mine.
Oh, great heavens.
I give up.
Mom, I called the cops on you.
Don't tell me you're still mad because I gave you a whooping.
No, it's because you lied to me.
What are you talking about?
I found your driver license, and you're not my mom. Your name is Jasmine. I don't know who you are, but where is my mom?
Sweetie, mom is what you call me. Jasmine is my real name.
Officer Bendover is here. I got a call about a kidnapping of a child.
Officer Bendover, arrest her.
Hello, officer. He's my child. He's just freaking out because he found my driver license.
Turn around and put your hands behind your back.
Yeah, get her, officer.
No, I'm talking to you for making a false report.
Oh, great heavens!
That'll teach him a lesson.
Dad, thanks for taking me to school last minute.
I swear, if you miss that school bus one more time, you won't be able to sit down for a whole week.
I'm sorry.
Whoa, I wasn't expecting that speed bump.
Dad, we don't have speed bumps in the school zone.
Y'all don't? So what was...
Oh, great heavens!
By taking this pill, you will receive $10 million, but...
Give me that.
Why didn't you let me finish talking?
I didn't need to hear anything else. You said if I took the pill, I'd get $10 million, so where's my money?
Yeah, but there's a catch. There's always a catch. And just to let you know, it's bad, like really bad.
I don't care. Where's my $10 million?
Well, that's rude. I don't interrupt you when you're talking.
Oh my gosh, fine. Tell me.
Your whole family died.
What? No, looks like I'll be crying in my new Lamborghini.
Oh, great heavens!
Mom, I'm sorry for driving you crazy.
Grandma, no. Who's gonna stop Dad from whooping me?
Doctor, please tell me you can bring my mom back.
Unfortunately, I can't. I'm so sorry.
I have an idea.
Seriously?
Dad didn't feed me today.
What did I tell you about feeding my grandchild?
Oh, great heavens!
What's that one thing your ex gave you that you can't quite get rid of?
This crazy ass kid in the back seat.
Yeah, 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 yeah. But I got it from you, Dad.
You got it from this baby.
All right, class, use the word definitely in a sentence.
The sky is definitely blue.
Well, that's not 100% true because sometimes the sky is gray and cloudy. Grass is definitely green. Well, if grass doesn't get enough water, it turns brown, so that isn't correct either.
Can a fart be wet?
I don't think so, but what does that have to do with the question?
Then I definitely pooped my pants.
Oh, great heavens!
Mom, I'm hungry. Can we order pizza?
No, we have food in the fridge.
No, we don't. We only have a box of cereal.
That's fine. Your dad should be back with the milk.
No, he's not.
Hey, Mom.
Ow, what was that for?
No reason. What's up?
I was gonna ask if we can get pizza.
No.
But there's a deal. Buy one, get one free.
Okay, fine.
Mommy, I'm hungry. Get me pizza.
Yes, pepperoni and add extra cheese, please.
Pull up, drink. Headshot, drink. Sit down, drink. Stand up. Drink. Pass out. Drink. Wake up. Drink. My dad is a loser. My dad.
About to give you this hand.
Dad, you seem kind of upset.
Yeah, I wonder who made me upset.
Well, I know what can make you feel better.
What, you being a better kid?
No, repeat after me.
I?
Don't cry, dry your eye.
Don't cry, dry your eye.
Don't be sad, be glad.
Don't be sad, be glad.
Turn that frown upside down.
Turn that frown upside down.
I did the nasty in the back seat.
I did the nasty. You did the what? Oh, hell no. You go, this hand. No, now I have to work.
Dad!
Doctor, is there any way you can bring him back?
I'm so sorry. Unfortunately, no.
I think I know a way.
Who's messing with the AC?
Oh, great heavens!
pranking my dad with a text, LOL.
What is this? Hey, Michaela, my dad leaves to the grocery store in 5 minutes. When you get here, you better be ready. Roof, roof.
Oh, hell no, you ain't doing crap.
What?
You sent me the message.
Oh, shoot, I did?
Yeah, what does she need to be ready for?
Nothing, it was a joke.
I got a joke.
What?
This hand. Huh?
Oh, Dad, I just sent you a funny TikTok.
I don't get it. It's not that funny.
Hey, bro, what do you want from McDonald's?
Oh, no, I'm good, man. I didn't bring no money.
Did I ask you if you brought money? What do you want?
A 10-piece. Love you.
No, you were so nice to me.
It's gonna be okay, son. She's in a better place.
Doctor, is there any way you can bring her back?
I'm terribly sorry. We did everything we could.
I have an idea.
Really?
Ow, my leg is broken.
Let's put some ice on it.
Oh, great heavens.
Hey, I dare you to say a bad word.
Okay. Poop.
Oh, I'm telling.
What? No, please don't.
Yes, Steven, what do you need? May I use the bathroom?
What do you want for dinner?
Give me some!
Markeisha, are you really pregnant?
Yes.
Yay, I'm finally having a brother.
Oh, hell no.
Damn, you fucked up.
Well, actually, I don't know exactly who the father is yet.
What do you mean?
It could be Uncle Fred's too.
Oh, what the hell?
Oh, Markeisha, is that when I heard you tell Uncle Fred the other night, oh my, you last longer than dad?
Maybe.
Hey, shut up.
Hey, what's going on here?
Grandpa! No!
What have you done?
Oh, shit. Brother!
Dad, wake up! Dad, wake up! What the heck, Dad?
Oh, it was a dream?
More like a wet dream.
Where's Mom?
She went to go get some sugar at Uncle Fred's house.
What?
Oh, and Gramps came by and left with Markeisha. I think he said they're gonna go make another uncle, whatever that means.
No, why did she have to go? She was too young.
Stepsis, I love you so much. Don't go.
Doctor, is there any way you can bring her back?
I'm terribly sorry. We did everything we could.
I have an idea.
What is it?
I know you wanted this tonight, but I'll just give it to you now to bring you back.
That's not what I was talking about.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, what? No way you talked.
What's up?
Please don't come to school tomorrow.
Why? What would happen if I do?
Then you're gonna regret coming.
I'm out of here. See you next year.
Why would I regret coming? Please tell me.
It's Saturday. There's no school on Saturday.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, what's your name?
Hola, yo soy Isabella, pero no hablo mucho inglés.
Oh, say less. I mean, yo sabe poquito español.
Oh, sí?
Sí, mira.
Oh, qué rico.
Y tampoco soy perfecto, soy ese, yo te quiero así. Mwah. Yeah, corazón.
Woo.
Yo soy papi.
Oh, papi.
Si quieres mi pipí.
Pipi papi, what boy?
Dad, can I play my favorite song?
Sure, go ahead.
He spreads my cheeks and he makes me scream. He's my number one daddy, gonna make him cream inside of me. I just keep riding me.
Oh, great heavens!
Can I come over? I'll sneak out of the house somehow. And can you play with my grapes and banana again? That was so much fun. Yes? Yay! Okay, we'll be right there. Oh my god!
She gonna play with what now?
I was just kidding, Dad. I was just trying to act like you.
You about to play with this belt?
Oh, shit, a rat! Oh, can't catch me. Oh, closer. Please, don't you. I'm warning you. I'm sorry.
Dad.
What?
Dad, I'm so mad.
Why?
I couldn't go to sleep because of you.
Me?
I think your bed is broken because all I could hear last night was your bed go, eek. So please, fix that. Okay. I'm not done. Oh. Tell your friend she can't sing because last night she was like, so bad.
Boy, that wasn't singing, but I'm about to make you sing.
Honey, look what I got for our son.
What?
No way, a PS5? Hold on, let me get my camera out. But I got this for our son. I know, I just want to record you giving it to him. I don't think you understand. I got this for our son.
Oh, great heavens!
Oh, wow.
Alright, buddy, I'll talk to you soon. How's your son doing? He's doing good. He said his mom is dressed up as a piñata and they've been playing for hours.
What? Dude!
What's up?
A piñata?
Yeah, a...
Oh, great heaven!
Oh,
Hey, Mr. Adams, I'm sorry for you to be back again.
What did my son do this time?
He was caught smashing cakes today in school.
Whose birthday was it? I'll make sure my son apologizes to them.
It's no one's birthday. Bring them in.
Hi, you wanted to see me?
That's not my son.
No, I'm Cakes.
Like I said, that's not my...
Oh, great heaven!
Son, what's going on at school?
Nothing, I'm good.
Your teacher called and told me you failed a test. You need to do better.
But that's not fair.
What's not fair?
The only test you ever passed was your pregnancy test.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no.
Oh, Dad, there's a field trip tomorrow to the zoo. Can you sign my permission slip?
You know what I'm about to ask. How much is it?
$20.
I'm sorry, I don't have that right now.
Okay, I understand.
At school.
Bro, I have a question.
What's up?
How do you always have money?
I rob, I steal, and I end people.
Really?
Don't even think about it. You're not even capable of doing that. Just get a job at Mickey D's.
Later that night.
Is he doing any better?
Your father's cancer is back, and his insurance won't be able to afford it. It's just too much.
Don't worry, I'll get the money.
How?
I know exactly where to go.
Hey, Dad, don't get mad.
Why would I get mad?
My school might call.
What'd you do now?
Me and this girl.
God damn it, did what?
We played a game.
What kind of game?
The Scream Daddy Chill
game. The what game?
The game where you say, Daddy Chill,
huh?
Let me give you this tiny drill.
No, where'd you learn this game from?
I learned it from you. You play it every night saying, Daddy Chill, Daddy Chill, take this drill.
You finna chill with this hand.
Son, hurry, you're gonna be late for school.
Okay, did you make the cereal for me?
Yeah, it's on the table.
Why is it so soggy?
Because you took your sweet time getting up, and we gotta go now.
I just started eating. I wish I could just take it on the road.
Well, guess what, son?
What?
A crunch cup.
What's that?
You pour the milk in here, and then you pour your cereal in here, and now your cereal and milk are separate so your cereal won't get soggy.
Whoa, that's so awesome.
Right? And now you can eat it on the way to school.
Wow, thanks, Dad. You're the best.
Do it. With a bounce.
Make that booty bounce.
What is this?
Make them cherries bounce.
Huh?
Make that cake bounce. Huh? Make that booty bounce.
Oh, no.
Do it.
Bouncy bounce. Hey.
Do it.
Yeah.
Cut that. Make the booty bounce. You ain't gonna make nothing.
Whatever.
Now, we made it to Walgreens. What'd you want anyways?
Condoms.
Oh, hell nah.
What are you doing?
You better get this bounce.
Dad, I wrote a song for this girl named Myla. Can you listen to it?
No, because I know it's going to be bad.
Nah, trust me. This is from the heart.
All right, let's hear it.
I got my eyes on your cheeks.
Cheeks?
Because shawty, you double-cheeked up on a Wednesday afternoon. Baby lash spoon, I want to get inside of you.
Inside of what?
I promise I won't nut, because it's no nut November. See, I remembered. Oh, you're my crackhead and you know it. Ooh, you gave the best freaking head I want.
This crackhead hand.
Yo, Dad, I'm about to go to the movies with Michaela.
The movies?
Yeah, you said I could on Friday and it's Friday.
I said that?
Yeah.
Oh, well, it's cold in the movie, so you probably need a jacket.
Here. I already did that before I came.
What the hell are you talking about? Ew, boy, you finna get this hand.
Bye, Mom. I know you said 12 is curfew, but I'm not coming home until 3 in the morning.
Okay, honey. Have fun and be safe.
Mommy, you're being so annoying today. I'm going to my best friend's house next door. Maybe their mom is cooler and less annoying.
Okay, sweetie. Be safe and text me when you get there.
Hey, Mom, is it cool if I go watch a movie with my friends? I'll be back by 9 p.m. sharp.
Heck no. Bring your back to your room.
But you let them go out. How come I can't go out?
Because I said so. And if you have a problem with that, you can go talk with your dad.
Don't involve me. And actually, I don't even know who you are.
Hey, what are you doing?
Just on my phone.
That's cool.
Why'd you take a picture of me?
I didn't take a picture.
Then let me see your phone.
Nope.
Mom, could you tell him to stop taking pictures of me? Stop taking pictures of your brother without his consent.
I didn't, Mom. I was just texting.
If you didn't, let me see your phone.
Wait, here you go.
I don't see any pictures of you.
I promise he did.
Next time you lie, I'm taking your phone.
Ooh.
Maybe you should check his recently deleted album.
No!
Give me that. So you did take pictures of your brother.
My finger slipped. Why are you taking your belt off?
It just slipped off.
Oh, great heavens!
Take me home to the...
Sick and tired of you getting in trouble at school. I sent you there to learn, not get suspended.
But...
No buts.
What's going on?
Your son got in a fight at school and got suspended. And now he's gonna get a whooping.
Don't worry, honey. I got it from here.
Ooh, okay.
Son, what were you thinking? Did he win?
Yeah.
Hey, okay, that's my boy.
Hey, if they ever put their hands on you, you hit them back.
Okay, Daddy.
Act like I'm hitting you.
This is gonna hurt me more than it hurts you.
Daddy, no! Hey, Grandpa, I'm writing a paper about love. Would you like to tell me how you and Grandma fell in love?
Of course. Hold on.
Oh, what's that?
Premier Protein Shake, the root beer float flavor. Want some?
Yes, I love root beer float. Wow, it's so good.
It's a limited edition, too. Anyways, it was 1955 when I first laid my eyes on Grandma. And let me tell you, I fell in love real quick. Because she had the cutest smile and can really dance. I went up to her and asked her to dance with me. And the rest is history.
That's awesome. Thanks, Grandpa. I'm gonna use your story.
Dad, I thought y'all met in Italy.
No, we went there a week later and made you.
Oh, great heavens!
Smooth and creamy texture.
Yo, if you're not single, hey, just keep scrolling up. This is only for the single people. Hey, what's good, guys? Hey, what are we doing on February 14th? You know, I'm trying to keep my mind off this relationship stuff. just let me know. Comment down.
Oh, hey, can I buy you a drink? I have a boyfriend. Sorry. Oh, you do? Give me 1 second. Let me check how much. I can buy him, like, a small drink if that's cool.
Oh, Dad, can I have this cucumber?
Where'd you find that?
I found it by your bed on Mama's side.
On Mama's side?
Oh, my goodness, sweetie. Give that back. I was actually saving it for a snack later.
Let me at least have a bite.
No, son.
Ew, it smells like fish.
Yo, bro.
Yeah?
Watch this video.
Okay. Whoa.
Ha, caught you in 4K. Yo, Mom.
What's going on?
He's watching adult content.
Oh, hell no.
Oh!
Wait, isn't that your phone?
No.
I'm sorry.
Got black, I got white, what you want? Hop outside a ghost and hop up in a fan, I know I'm about to blow, oh, I ain't dumb. They try to take my floor, I take their ass for ransom. I know that I'm gone. They see me blowing up, now they say they want some. I got two twins.
Hello? I know she ain't. Y'all can't stand your mom, yo.
What y'all arguing about now?
Man, she's just annoying.
She don't argue with my Uncle Daryl that much.
Daryl. My man Daryl?
Yeah.
Why would she be arguing with him, Joe?
Because he be over her house.
What is he doing over her house?
I think they be having threesomes.
So you don't even know what threesomes is?
Yes, I do.
What?
When three friends get together and play with each other.
Oh my, I'm calling her right now.
Hello?
Hi, Mr. Adams.
Who's this?
This is the principal of your son's school. I'm calling because your son got in a fight.
Hold up, my son?
Yes, sir.
Ooh, let me talk to him.
Okay, here he is.
Hello?
Am I on speaker?
No, sir.
So who was it? The kid that's been messing with you?
Yeah.
Did you beat him up?
Oh, yeah.
That's my boy. Let's go. Don't ever let anyone disrespect you. You keep doing you.
Yes, sir.
We finna celebrate and get ice cream after school.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Make sure you act sad like you're gonna get a whooping later.
No, Dad, please. Anything but that.
All right. Good job, son. I'll see you later.
Dad?
What's up? Why are you crying?
I just saw a Black Widow.
You did? Was the movie not that good?
No, I meant there's a Black Widow on my wall.
What? There's a Black Widow on your wall.
That's what I just said.
Here, kill it with this hat.
What? No, I'm your child. You're supposed to protect me.
Hi again. I think your dad had to go do something really quick.
Yo, why do you work out all the time?
Best you never had.
I should have got with your sister. I hate you. Boy, I hate you too. You know what? We're done. I'm blocking your number.
Bro, what y'all fighting over this time? Y'all do this every day.
Well, this the last time. I'm done with him.
Girl, you told me that last week. And yesterday. You not leaving him.
Nah, G, tripping. Okay, well, I mean it this time. I'm not dealing with that no more. I need a good man who's gonna treat me right.
Hey, well, I wish you the best.
Hello?
Hey, bae, I'm sorry. I didn't mean none of that.
I miss you.
Bae, I miss you too. You know I ain't going nowhere.
Nah, shawty won't ever learn her lesson. She tripping. That's crazy.
Yo, son, it's late. Why are you not asleep?
Because I think there's monsters under my bed.
Well, if this makes you feel better, you go sleep in my bed and I'll sleep here to make sure there's no monsters.
Okay, be careful.
Don't worry, I'm strong. Man, I can never find the plug.
Don't worry, I got you.
Oh, great heavens!
Dad, it's 6 a.m. in the morning. What are you doing? Dad, hello?
Oh, God damn, so you scared the shit out of me.
It's too early for this. Can you stop watching that corn hug?
I'm not watching anything.
How come you have a laptop and this lotion right there?
Because no one likes to go to sleep ashy, and plus, I was watching Netflix.
Uh-huh, that's all cat. Well, I'm going to use this lotion if you don't keep it down.
You going to use this hand?
Dad, look at this TikTok I'm going to do with my girl.
What?
It goes like this.
Hell no. Stop.
What?
So TikTok's where you learn all this dirty stuff from.
Yeah.
You about to yah this hand. Yo, son, why'd you get in trouble in school?
I was just talking to my crush.
Your crush?
Yeah, like you said, if you like someone, go talk to them.
Okay, so what happened?
She told me she was hungry, so I told her she should come over and eat what my mom made. She said, what did she make? I said, me, winky face.
Boy, you dumb. This is why you got in trouble?
Yeah, because my teacher said I was way too young for her. Dad, I'm mad.
Why? What's up?
The other day, you told me I can't jump on the bed.
Yeah, I don't want you to break it. Come on, now.
But you always jump on your bed.
I don't understand what you're talking about.
Like last night, I heard.
Okay, you can stop.
Oh, and don't forget about eating snacks, too, on the bed.
What you mean?
I heard you say, ooh, you want this snack? I just want equal rights, Dad. Like, I want to jump on the bed and I want a big snack. Hey, Siri, what's 1 trillion to the 10th power?
1 trillion raised to the 10th power is
Okay, I'm done. Woo, that was a close one.
What happened?
Ms. Johnson forgot to check my homework, and I forgot to do it.
Ooh, I'm telling.
What? No, please.
Ms. Johnson. Yes, Steven? May I use the bathroom?
Oh my gosh, you scared me.
Ha! Got him!
Yo, can I spend the night? I mean, I have to ask my mom. Ask her. Okay. Mom, can Joey spend the night? No, not tonight. Dang, that sucks. I tried. You should probably ask her. She'll probably say yes. Miss Rodriguez, can I please stay the night? I guess so. By taking this pill, you will receive $10 million, but...
Give me that.
Why didn't you let me finish talking?
I didn't need to hear anything else. You said if I took the pill, I'd get $10 million, so where's my money?
Yeah, but there's a catch. There's always a catch. And just to let you know, it's bad, like really bad.
I don't care. Where's my $10 million?
Well, that's rude. I don't interrupt you when you're talking.
Oh my gosh, fine. Tell me.
Your whole family died.
What? No, looks like I'll be crying in my new Lamborghini.
Oh, great heaven!
I have no words right now. How you have no words, but you just spoke?
Get out!
No. You know, in my 20 years of teaching, I have never seen test grades this bad. Excuse me? You didn't even teach a lesson. You just gave us the test. We didn't even learn nothing.
No.
Look, I've been doing this for a long time, so I know it's not me.
Oh.
So if we all failed the test, what you mean it's not you? It's obviously you. Look, I did my job, man. I'm the one getting paid. I'm not in school.
Nah, shit don't give a damn.
Is that a cell phone? This is not the time for cell phones. You failed a test.
Put the phone away.
Oh,
dog, I was just checking the time.
Nah, Jidden is feelings. He ain't even teach us nothing. That's crazy.
Dad, serious question.
What's up?
Are you broke?
Why are you asking me that?
Cause last night I heard you asking your friend. Can you pay my bills? Can you pay the telephone bills? Can you pay the automobile? Can you please pay my bills? No, that's what she said.
You capping.
You're not good in bed.
You're not good with this hand.
Eugene, you have my matching symbol.
Ha, I knew it was you as soon as I got my hint.
Why, what was your hint?
The person with your matching symbol lacks brain cells.
Well, my hint was the person that has my matching symbol is a huge nerd.
Brianna, no, it wasn't. It was his very...
Would you be quiet to me? Eugene, so we're safe and not eliminated. We have to touch.
No, I have a girlfriend.
We have to or we're going to be eliminated, Eugene.
Okay, fine, but we're just touching pinkies. I don't want to get in trouble with my girlfriend.
Okay, just pinkies.
Eugene, you're cheating on me? Babe, no, it's not what it looks like. Goodbye forever.
Thank goodness that's over with, Timmy. It was so stressful. I'm so happy I'm safe. I've gotten 2 symbols just this morning.
Brianna, you...
What?
You have more symbols.
Come on, Timmy. Don't mess with me right now.
You should look in the mirror.
Oh, yeah. I got symbols on my face. I'm gonna look in the mirror and I got symbols on my face.
Yeah, you have a lot.
Hello, everybody. Today I'm going to be telling you my back-to-school essentials. First, books. No books, but makeup. Because what's up here doesn't get you anywhere. It's what's on the surface that matters. Also, if you're pretty, people will trust you more, and then you can manipulate. Next, no school bag, but makeup bags. You won't be needed anything in a school bag because you'll be so pretty with all the makeup you're gonna put on that people will just give you pencils, pens, papers, books, and they'll do your work for you. Next, lip gloss. Your lips are gonna be really dry from all the mouth breathers, taking up all the oxygen in the room. Next, misting spray, because not only are your lips gonna be dry, your face is gonna be dry too from all your classmates' dry personalities. You're gonna need a lot.
I can't believe that I won first place. Finally, all of my hard work paid off.
Yes, yes, I placed. I didn't even think I would place.
All that work and what did it get me? I could have been at the top. I was so close. If I just put in a little bit more effort, I could have made it. I could have been first. And then all of my hard work would have paid off. Number 2, how do you feel about placing second?
Sweetie, have you started dating anyone yet? You're gonna have to date someone if you want to be married one day.
No, how am I supposed to date someone when I can't even see them?
You're unable to see all men so that you can focus on their personality. Looks don't matter.
Yes, they do.
You've never seen a man before. What do you think makes a man attractive?
Well, he needs to be tall, tan, have brown eyes, and have a very big heart.
Well, sweetie, one day you're going to learn that what's on the surface doesn't matter. How you truly fall for someone and connect with someone is their personality and how they are on the inside.
Yeah, okay. Whatever you say, Mom.
Oh, hello.
Whoa, who's talking to me?
Ah, it's just me. It's Timmy.
Oh, hi, Timmy.
Brianna, I was thinking we should get to know each other better. Want to go on a date?
I'm not sure, Timmy. I think I should ask a couple questions first before we go on a date. Even though I can't see you, how tall are you?
Huh? Did you say something?
I said, how tall are you?
I can't hear you!
Yo, I think that I found my soulmate. He's 560 to 590 years. You guys know I like them older. Maybe it's Timmy.
Not my problem. That's just not my problem. Not my problem.
If I don't guess the lyrics right, you'll be eliminated, Brianna.
Timmy, you're not smart enough to get the lyrics right. I'm so cooked.
You're right. I can't finish these lyrics. You're so cooked.
Timmy, read it out loud. I'll help you.
Walk in the blank, I'm sipping on blank. Walk in the party, I'm sipping on...
This, Timmy, this.
Coca.
No. It's similar to this. Like, has a similar taste. At restaurants when they don't have Coca-Cola, they might offer you...
Diet Coca-Cola, Coke Zero.
No! Oh, it's the mid version of this.
I'm sipping on Pepsi!
Yes!
I'm glad you're safe, Bree. Let's go to class.
Sing the lyrics, or else Timmy will be eliminated.
Brianna?
I just gotta sing or else.
Or else what, Brianna? Who will be eliminated?
Or else you're eliminated, Timmy.
I just blank a blank. She's my blank? Huh?
Got you a lollipop!
Whoa, it's huge!
And I have one more birthday present for you. A safety watch.
A watch? But I'm six.
It's for your protection. Daddy has a very dangerous job.
So how do I use this safety watch?
When the time is right, you'll know. That's a silly looking watch.
I know. My dad gave it to me on my birthday when I was six. He said I have to wear it because it's for my protection.
How is a watch supposed to protect you?
Nothing.
You scared me. I've located the girl. Over. You're gonna have to come with me, miss.
No, I'm good.
Let's go. You're not getting a choice.
No, help! Help! Stranger danger! Stranger danger!
Is everything okay, miss?
Hey, girly.
Why are you so happy today?
You wouldn't believe it. I met the sweetest guy, and he's rich.
Are you sure he is who he says he is?
What do you mean?
Have you heard of public data check?
No. What is this?
You search the person by name or phone number and it will show you a background report. It will show things like past addresses, social media, financial disputes, and if they have a criminal record.
You would not believe what I just found out.
What'd you find out?
He told me he lives in a mansion. He lives in an apartment.
Guess he's not rich then.
And uh-oh.
What?
Oh, mama, I'm in love with a criminal.
What'd he do?
You wouldn't believe it.
Well, I'm gonna be the fairy. You can be the princess.
Can I play with you guys too?
No, don't let her play with us. She's weird. You really think we'd play with a weirdo like you? All right, class, finish handing out your treats. Look at her. She's already chubby and so ugly and she's still eating.
Are you not having breakfast?
No, Mom. I'm not hungry.
Are you wearing a sweater and track pants to school again? It's so hot out today.
I know, but I'm really cold.
Look at that huge pimple on her chin. Shh. She's looking this way. Hey, can I sit with you? Why are you covering your chin?
I have a pimple.
I don't see anything.
You don't?
No. Where's your lunch?
I don't eat lunch.
Here, have half my sandwich. You look like you're about to pass out. I'm going to drink your blood. Someone help me!
Wow, the vampire clan is so cool.
I know, don't worry. We're gonna get vampires for sure.
What's happening to my ears? A fairy? No way. All the popular kids are vampires. I can just hide my ears. There. As far as anyone knows, I'm a vampire.
You got vampire too? I knew it.
I did.
Do you smell that? Fresh fairy blood.
Yeah, I do smell it. I think it's coming from over there.
Welcome to the vampire clan. Fairy blood. The smell is very close.
Where's the fairy?
It's coming from right over. It's you. You're...
Sir, wait. You dropped this.
A lottery ticket? Oh, my. I won the million.
Here's your $1 million check. Congratulations.
Thank you so much. Oh, $1 million. That's the guy who dropped the ticket. Sir, wait! Hi, you don't know me, but you dropped your lottery ticket.
Oh, it's fine. Don't worry about it.
No, you don't understand. It was the $1 million ticket.
Wow, it really was the $1 million ticket. Here, take it. It was my fault for dropping it. The money's all yours.
Are you sure about that?
Actually, no, I'm not. Take me out on a date and we can call it even. How many guys have you kissed?
I don't know. It's so many I lost count. It has to be at least over 20.
Well, we'll find out tomorrow exactly how much it is. They're releasing everyone's kiss count to the public.
Hey, Steven! You like me, right?
Whoa, what do you mean by like?
Do you want to kiss me?
Sure.
There. Now I just need to kiss at least 19 more by tomorrow.
Hey, Briella.
Hi, Eugene. Want a kiss?
Sure, I'd love to.
You know what? I changed my mind.
Really? You did?
No. Still only two. What am I gonna do? I told everyone I kissed a bunch of boys.
Who wants to sign up to take part in the kissing booth?
Kissing booth? Beauty pill or intelligence pill? Well, I'm already super smart, so I might as well be beautiful too. My beauty pill's only working at 60% so far. So you're saying I'm going to get even more beautiful than this?
So basically, the Pythagorean theorem.
Eugene, babe, wait.
Babe, that's you? You don't even look like yourself.
Yeah, I chose the beauty pill over the intelligence pill.
You made a bad decision. Intelligence is more important than beauty. Brianna, please solve equation A for the class.
No, I can't. I don't know it. Is the more beautiful I become, the stupider I get?
Brianna, can you tell me the answer to question 23? I don't get it.
No, I can't tell you because I don't know.
Mommy, Brianna, please give me a chance, please.
Boys, please. I only have eyes for one man.
I want to break up with you.
Look at you on your first day at your new school.
Stop it. I'm so nervous. What's this?
Oh, that's the new update. It shows you how many people are currently looking at you.
Well, that's creepy.
Morning, class. We have a new student here with us today. Her name's Brianna. She just moved here.
He's so sad. I leave my nose running. I just...
That's weird. There's nobody here.
Hey, new girl. Whoa, you okay? We just wanted to let you know that Jake's throwing a party later tonight. You should totally come.
I gotta study. So, who's there? I need to get out of here.
Hello.
Hey, give it back.
No.
Mom, Emily stole my makeup again.
Come on, she's just a kid. Get out of my way, sissy.
I wasn't even in your way.
Hey, be nice to your sister.
You always take her side. I hate my sister. She always gets everything her way.
Ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas.
Santa Claus? This has gotta be a dream.
I've come to grant you one very special Christmas wish. You can wish for anything.
Can wish for anything? I wish my sister was never even born.
Ho, ho, ho. Your wish is my command.
Ooh. Good morning, Mom. Good morning, Dad. Merry Christmas. Where's Emily?
Who's Emily?
Stop. What are you doing?
I'm drawing an ice cream.
No, you can never draw on yourself. Anything you draw on yourself will permanently be on your soulmate. Forever. Brianna, what are you doing?
Relax, I'm just drawing a heart on my face so it'll be easier to find my soulmate.
Okay, but I don't think your soulmate is going to be very happy with you putting a permanent heart on his face.
He'll thank me later. You ready to go to class?
Brianna, look at your face.
Oh, he is not going to get away with this.
Revenge isn't the answer. What did you do?
A permanent mustache. Let's see how he likes that. I don't think my soulmate's very happy with me right now.
Wait a minute. He wrote an address.
I need you to help me with something.
What? Do you need to rewrite a test or something?
No, it's way more serious than that. I'll tell you after class.
Okay.
10 years ago, my family was in a car accident driving my sister to school. I was homesick that day. None of them survived. I need to go back and warn them not to get in that car.
I don't know. Changing the past that drastically has got to have some kind of consequences.
No, you don't understand. The last thing I said to them was I hate them and I wish they were never my family. I can't live with this guilt. I have to fix this.
Okay. I'll help you.
Thank you.
Take my hand. What is taking her so long?
It worked. I convinced them all to stay home today.
That's great. Let's go back.
Wait, I forgot my phone.
What's going on? Wait, come back! No, I left her in the past. Pesty, there you are. I was so worried.
Who are you?
Put on red. They're gonna send you to jail. Or worse, execute you.
No, I don't fit in with any of these assigned colors. Therefore, I have no color.
Hello, Brianna. I'm gonna need you to come with me.
It's the president.
Hey, leave her alone.
Calm down there, fella. I would just like to speak with her.
Jake, it's fine. I'll go with him.
Have some tea.
Thank you.
I thought that we may have an issue with you. You see, you're the only person to show strong attributes of all three colors. We chose red because we thought it would best suit you, since you are going to be quite the danger to us. How are you enjoying your tea so far?
Why do I feel so dizzy?
Yeah, we're going to need you to sleep for a little while.
What? Where am I?
Good morning, Brianna. I'd like to make a deal with you.
Best friend, Sophie, she has the laughing disease.
We have to get rid of her. You're laughing.
No, I'm fine. Please, I don't have it. I don't have the laughing disease.
Oh no, I'm laughing. Goodbye, world.
Brianna, stop. Stop laughing if you want to live.
Stop what? Were you laughing?
No. I was just practicing in case I did catch the laughing disease.
The laughing disease is incurable. If you catch it, you're doomed. Now get to class.
Stop. Stop laughing.
I knew it. I knew you had the laughing disease. Say bye-bye, Brianna.
No, I'm not infected. I'm telling you.
Eric, truth or dare?
Truth, obviously.
You must pick dare.
Fine, dare.
Kill Brianna.
Babe, you wouldn't. You wouldn't kill me.
I would.
Brianna, truth or dare?
Truth. I pick truth.
You must pick dare.
Okay, dare.
I dare you to kill Derek.
Good. I was looking for you.
Derek, wait. Can I just say one thing before you kill me?
I guess you may. Hey, Brianna, tell my brother I said hi.
I need to get home.
Hey, Bri.
Damien, hi.
Have you seen my brother Derek anywhere? I've been looking for him.
No, I haven't seen him anywhere.
Brianna, truth or dare?
Truth.
Tell the truth about what happened to Derek.
Pick up your pen and throw it right at the teacher's eye.
No, I won't do it. Okay, I'll do it.
Throw it right at her eye.
Bullseye.
Ah, my eye.
I'm so sorry, it was an accident.
Brianna, I can't believe you threw a pen at the teacher's eye.
It was an accident.
Accident or not, thanks to you, the exam got canceled, which is great because I didn't even study.
Now what should we do with Jake? Jakey. Should we tell her to kill him? Bye-bye, Jakey.
I gotta go.
Brianna, wait, I want to ask you something.
Jake, you need to leave. It's for your own safety.
Kill Jakey.
Brianna, I wanted to ask you out on a date.
We've gifted you a poisonous candy. Give it to Jake. Bye-bye, Jake. Missy, before you go to school, can we play a game of pretend?
Okay, what did you have in mind?
Let's play The Floor is Lava.
Emily, get off the floor now! Emily, why would you say that?
It wasn't supposed to be real, it was just for pretend.
No, you don't understand. When you say the floor is lava, the floor actually becomes lava. It's used for population control.
I'm sorry, I didn't know.
Safe.
It's okay. Just never say that again, okay?
Okay.
We're safe.
I can go back on the ground?
Yes.
Good morning, Miss Applewood.
The floor is lava.
Derek, what is wrong with you?
No, there's nowhere to go.
Eugene! Derek, you killed Eugene!
The government told me to. They said they'd pay me money.
Choose to speak to your soulmate or choose to speak to your mom. My mom passed away when I was 3 years old. How could I speak to her?
Hello, sweetie.
Mom, is that really you?
Yes, it is really me. I'm so regretful that I couldn't be in your life more.
It really is you. There's so much I've wanted to tell you.
Hey, Mom.
Yes, sweetie.
I have a date tonight. I really like him.
Aw, that's wonderful.
Will you help me choose an outfit for it later? I've always dreamed of my mom helping me get ready for my first date.
Of course.
Mom, these questions are really hard. Could you help me?
Who are you talking to?
I'm talking to my mom. She's dead. I got a choice this morning to talk to either my mom or my soulmate.
Brianna, I don't want to tell you this, but that is not your mom.
Let's play a game.
Selected.
Why would you do that? One of us is going to die now.
Yes, but one of us is going to get money.
What game are we playing?
A game of odds. Heads or tails?
Tails.
All right, I choose heads then. No, it's tails.
A redo?
Just the granola bar?
Yes, how much?
Let's play a game.
Selected.
What game?
Go fish. The 10 of hearts?
Go fish. Joker.
What? How did you know? You're a cheater!
Mom, I'm home.
Sissy, let's play a game.
Selected.
No, you can't say those words.